I was not even sure what was happening, honestly. I was not even sure if I should even take it seriously. It must have just been another coincidence happening. Dumbfounded and stranded in your own solitude awareness. I don't mind performing a task, should I start evaluating? These are the moments that people are continually avoiding. Naturally being dissected with a powerful device. Magnification device, straight spiritual skeptic with a supernatural mentality. Supernatural vibe, dissecting every single moment incriminately. Now you got me dancing tango with it. Technically, Simon said, American Idol got me wiping my ass with it. Profoundness, UJ status.
Immortalized.
You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running. UJ status. Von George, the soul detective. I connected the dots, I figured it out. The spiritual gift, I got you losing your fingerprints. Forensic files couldn't even locate it. I don't mind participating in such activity. When I'm done, you'll probably be hugging a tree. Like a Christmas ornament, sounding like a self-implemented critical condition. Situation exposing reflections through revelations. I am immortalized. So you better start counting your blessings and recognize. Stop recollecting, now you're on detention. I got that Blair Witch Project to make you do homework. Everything you're saying is being confiscated for lab testing. Every single melody, every rhythm and beat. I don't need no kind of doctrine to be performing these vital activities.
Immortalized. Immortalized.
You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. I don't have any time and space to waste. No such actions to replace them. That's not how my brain be functioning. I don't have any time to hate them. My aura doesn't allow that type of fixation. Taking too much energy out of me. I'd rather focus on energy exertion. Surrounding the ultimate mission. Affecting humanity involuntarily. You better believe I am definitely taking everything you're saying and doing personally. I thought I told you, you better stop imposing your reckless irresponsibility. Irritating me. You're a perfect example of self-inflicted misery. Biatch. You better start running and ducking in. You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. You better start running and ducking and hiding and looking for cover. Peace. I've been fighting this lie since 2003. The type of energy bouncing around under the ocean layer, creating negative energy forces. I've been battling like a boomerang that's been coming around stronger than it was originally ejected, rejected. What is the meaning of the message you're trying to convey? What is the meaning of your rap? What is the meaning of the message you're trying to convey? What is the meaning of your rap? What is the meaning of your message you try to convey? What is the meaning of your rap? What is the meaning of the message you try to convey? Now what is the meaning of your rap? Hey, what is the meaning of the message you try to convey? What is the meaning of your rap?
Immortalized.
The meaning of the message you try to convey. What is the meaning of your rap?
Immortalized.
What is the meaning of the